Check out this YouTube music station based on expose.